This video will give you an overview of the FOREX.com web trading. One of the great things about this platform is that it will be the same regardless of the computer, browser, operating system, or the screen size that you happen to be using. As you can see, there are three main sections to this platform. The charts are at the top, your account information is at the bottom, and your watch lists and news is on the right-hand side. If we look to the far right, there's a toolbar with several buttons that will launch specific web pages outside of the web trading platform. This will include details like economic calendar, Forex.com's research, adding funds, and live chat. Next, if we look just to the left of that right toolbar, we'll see our watch list. This will be the same watch list that you see on all your other Forex.com platforms, including our Windows download and our mobile apps. If you click on Add Symbol, you can add any other market to your watch list. You can also change the order of your watch list, or you can remove any markets. In the bottom right corner, you're going to see your news. You can make this right section bigger or smaller, as well as collapse it all together. Now let's take a look at the account information. At the bottom, there's a section called Account Manager. If you look in here, we do have our account details, and you have tabs for your positions and your orders. If you double click on Account Manager, it will expand or collapse your account details section. You can also make this section bigger or smaller by dragging this up and down. In the Account Manager section is also where you will log out of your Forex.com account. Finally, let's take a quick look at the charts. We'll spend more time reviewing the charts in a separate video. You can set up your chart area to have one chart or multiple charts. As you can see, I've got three charts now, and now I'm on a single chart. One of my favorite features with these charts is the undo or redo button. If you happen to have something on your chart and accidentally remove it, you click on the undo and it brings it back. And as you can see, I can undo several things I've been doing on my charts since I've been logged in, or I can go forward and redo these. You can also change time frames, type of charts, adding indicators, drawing tools, changing colors, and much more with your charts that we'll cover in our other charting video. Thank you.